Also at the Capitol today, parents and advocates spoke in favor of a bill that would end the use of seclusion rooms in schools. Right now, Minnesota does allow seclusion rooms in schools, but when that happens, it must be reported to parents and the Department of Education. Supporters say this practice targets students with disabilities. And today, parents and advocates gave emotional testimony about their children's experiences.
I don't want my child removed, discriminated based on his disability, because he's a very smart kid, because he can thrive in the right environment.
We really just think that this is not a practice that we should be using in our schools. We know so much more about how to support kids with disabilities, and we have so many other better options that don't cause trauma, that don't cause ongoing harm.
Both the House and the Senate education bills have provisions in them about seclusion rooms. Lawmakers have just 3 weeks left in the session to make a decision.